quiet while our kids are singing, and turn off your mobile phones so we can respect each performer. Thank you.
Hello, dear children, parents, and teachers. We gathered here to celebrate the spirit of Christmas. Another year is coming to an end and bringing with it the winter holiday season, a season full of joy and happiness. This is the time to remember how grateful we are for all that we love and to open our hearts to the less fortunate ones. There are only a few things that we can give, which cost us nothing. They are hope, love, and harmony. Christmas is the time when we give and receive. So let's fill our hearts with this. Please hold out your hands to your neighbors. Hold them strongly and send them your image of love, peace, and harmony. Turn your head to your neighbors and smile to them. Please keep these feelings of happiness in your heart and bring them along with you in the new year. Wishing you great blessings and hoping that you will discover and understand that there is no bigger gift than being together as a family. Love, Santa.
you to our new music teacher, Mr. Sergio Homone, who delighted us with his violin, and to our primary school choir, who helped us sing Christmas through the eyes of the child. I'm Ruxy, this school's deputy head girl, and I would like to welcome you to this year's Christmas carol service. I hope you enjoy every moment that we prepared, and I wish you a Merry Christmas. I would like to remind you to keep your phones turned off and be quiet and respect our performance. Next, I would like to tell you a bit about what Christmas means to me. One of my first memories is that of the Christmas I had when I was about 7 years old. It gave me such a wonderful feeling that it stuck with me, and I always remember it around this time of the year. It's a feeling of anticipation, curiosity, and wonder. My parents never wavered in their creative ways of making my sister and I believe in Santa Claus. They were loving and always enthusiastic to see our happy, amazed faces when we found Christmas and when we found presents under the Christmas tree. So that one winter when I was 7 years old, I really believed in Santa Claus. I saw a shadow through the door to our living room. The music and lights turned on by themselves, and Santa disappeared on the balcony. Going inside, my sister and I saw that he had eaten the sweets we left him. There were presents under the tree and footprints in the snow. We couldn't believe it, and for many years we had no explanation for what happened. So for me, Christmas was the feeling of wonder and warmth that my family created around me. Now, as I've grown up, I want Christmas to be nothing more than listening to the same stories from my grandma and eating delicious food and having a sort of excuse for being unusually kind to others. Thank you. Colleague Katia Corbune, the youngest composer in Romania and the winner of Next Star.
Thank you.
to invite my colleague from year 13, Mimansa, on stage so she can tell us about what Christmas means to her.
Thank you.
like to invite on stage Petra Sembalyan from year 9. She's gonna tell us what Christmas means to her.
The holidays are more about the little things, like that moment that you first light up the Christmas tree, or maybe it's that smell that you feel from the kitchen after the first batch of cookies that you worked so hard for come out of the oven. Or maybe it's singing that holiday song that just fills your heart with joy. Or watching that holiday, your favorite holiday movie together with your whole family. Or maybe it's receiving that present that you waited whole year for. Because come on, who doesn't like receiving presents, right? But the truth is that it doesn't matter what you celebrate. Christmas, Hanukkah, or maybe you don't celebrate any of those things. What matters is what celebrating those things makes you feel. And this is a little bit cheesy, but that is what we all share in common. And that's what the holidays mean to me. Thank you.
Next, we'll have some special guests from Băișoara, the Choir of Vestal. They will bring us closer to Romanian traditions, so let's welcome them on stage.
participating. You will hear some more about our project with the school from Bechuara, from Simina, my colleague, a bit later. And now, our next special moment is made out of teachers and students from our school in the a cappella choir.
Our project has two main goals: promote the nature in the mountain area of Bechuara Mundo da Boixoi by raising awareness of the traditional heritage and by producing materials for the Touristic Information Center. And also working teams with the students from the local school of Boixoara to teach them basic English vocabulary and also IT skills. So, during the last carol, those who are willing to donate, my colleagues will be coming around for them. Thank you very much.
Now we would like to ask you all to join us in singing a last choir, last carol. Thank you.
Thank you.
everyone for being here with us. I hope you enjoyed every moment, all our guests and all our songs. I know I have. So thank you, have a great Christmas and great holidays. Spend time with your families and be happy. Next, Semina will come up on stage and dismiss every class in order. Thank you. Merry Christmas.